Hello, how are you feeling today? Please leave a comment. So good that we meet at Pilgrimage 2021, Peace Road. As we are different places visiting during this pilgrimage to empower with original prime energy from God's true love, today's topic is about choice. Every human being wants to live in the peaceful world, and the religious people call it heavenly kingdom. And humankind was waiting for the second coming of Messiah to receive ultimate salvation. And we discussed in previous videos that now is the time of the second coming of Messiah. And they came as true parents and bring a new truth for ultimate salvation and blessing from God. Now is the time that everybody could find their teaching on the net, teaching of true parents, and receive salvation. Just do it. Find more information on the internet and read their teaching. However, if there was possible in the Jesus time to, by miracle, make heavenly kingdom, was so simple. But as he lived his teaching for 2000 years, we see that people still fighting and kill each other and make a lot of sins because they don't understand the core of the Jesus teaching, that he said that love even your enemy. So from this teaching, love God and love your neighbor, we could understand that everybody, every one of us, supposed to work on building heavenly kingdom, starting from ourselves. As I met Messiah, second coming, true parents, 24 years ago, I understand that I supposed to help them and start with myself, my family, and community, country, and world. Build the heavenly kingdom. That was what I was doing for 24 years with many Second God Messiah followers together. And so interesting about this, that the Messiah is really very good. And they are total goodness without any traces of sin, and they show us how to live without any traces of sin, live just in perfect, clear goodness. People try to find it by Zen meditation or other different things, but Messiah said very simple, live for the sake of others, for your family, country, and the world. Inspired by this, I start a new movement, Global Peace Building Network, to finalize peace building globally by 2027. So don't look at others. We unite people and organization. Let's work together individually, or with your organizations, or your family. Let's work together, contact me for consultation, cooperation, and become member of this Heavenly Parents Holy Community. Wish you a great blessed day. Stay happy, healthy, and see you tomorrow with more great message to practice, to live in total goodness.